manifestations and great outcomes. No matter where you are in your life, no matter your situation, because he's a way maker, God's gonna make a way where there is no way. Because he's a way maker, he's a miracle worker. By signs and wonders, he'll show his hand. Hallelujah! 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 We praise the Lord. You may be seated in his presence. What a powerful time of worship. Thank you, Lord. The Bible talks about the former rain and the latter rain. The Word of God gives us the ability to release our faith for miraculous manifestations and great outcomes. I wonder, is there anybody that needs a miraculous manifestation? Meaning that you are resourceless, but you bring nothing but faith to your situation. And God will show up in the midst of it.